What's up, everyone? I'm Timothy. I'm Junior Roger Mama Silo. My daughter bought one of these Mr. Beast bars. It's just the original. Milk chocolate. Apparently, you can get them in 7-Eleven now. But if you're curious of what it tastes like, break me off a piece. If you're curious about what it tastes like,
then I will let you know.
It wasn't too expensive. I think it was like $2 for one. And they come in a small bar. It says
share
on it.
Maybe it tastes like a normal chocolate.
Yeah, it does kind of taste like a normal Hershey bar. It's not as sweet. It's not as sweet though. It's good. It's actually really good. So yeah, supposedly there's only 5 ingredients in it. It's supposed to be better for you. You what?
$100.
Do you like that? Do you like that bar? Was it? What would you score it as?
A 10.
You would buy it again?
No, I said out of 10.
Yeah, but would you buy it again?
No, because it just seems like a normal Hershey bar.
Yeah, but what about the other? They have 2 other ones in there. So she said she wouldn't buy this again because it just tastes like a regular candy bar. Which she's not a fan of the candy bar, but or chocolate. I wouldn't buy it again either. I just think it's a waste of money.
I would rate it a 5.
So she gives it a 5 out of 10. Yeah, I agree. I'll give it 5.5 out of 10. Anyways, that's your review. I'm Timothy. I'm Junior. Until next time.